2, 3 billion, you think it's shit sweet, little nigga. I ain't never gonna stand my hand. If we too deep, it's a whole block deep. Swear to God, I ain't never gonna fail my man. Money gonna come with the money.
Alright. So, yeah. We're gonna be opening up some Iron Banner engrams. I have 400 tokens, which should get me about 20 packages. As you're gonna see here in a second, they are about 20 tokens each, and I have 400. This is just the gear I've been using in Iron Banner. I could probably make a video on this later. This like combo here. This is just a nasty combo in general. I also play Blade Rush Hunter, but that's not important. So, I'm going to pull this up right quick on my other monitor, because there is, like, really one thing I want from this. So, we're going to pull up this weapon right quick. Wolf. Okay. Bring this over here. So, this is also a website I use a lot when it comes to, looking up, you know, weapons and stuff. It's light.gg. It shows you all the possible rolls a weapon can get. So in this scenario, I'm going for a Claws of the Wolf, which is a pulse rifle. I'm going to actually move my webcam. I'm going for a Claws of the Wolf. Here are all the possible rolls you can get on this thing. So I want to get, chambered compensator. But then I want to get high cal, because this will allow me to be able to peek more snipers. Just be a risky piece of shit. And then Outlaw and Kill Clip. Which, if I can get these two perks, that'd be amazing. Preferably, I'd want either a Ranger Stability Masterwork, but, I mean, just as long as I don't get a Reload Masterwork, we're all fine. We're gonna move that over to the side. We're gonna minimize that. And now we're gonna go ahead and spin the first one. We're gonna check to see what we can get. Getting a solid Bite of the Fox would not be bad for me. The problem is I already have, like, a decent one right here. Which has like snapshot, it has like pretty solid perks on it, so I don't need a good Bite of the Fox, and then plus Revokers in the game, so yeah, I have a solid Ghidorah's Axe, pretty solid Swarm of the Raven, so really the only good thing I need is Claws of the Wolf, and then if I could just get a high stat roll armor, that'd be solid as well. Okay, a cloak. I'll just look at it all later. Let's just go get through these. Element, enhanced mod, that's good. For a scout rifle, Claws of the Wolf. Okay, let's go ahead and just peek this, see what I got. Kill clip threat detector. High cal, handling. See, this isn't a bad roll. And, like, this is not an awful roll. Like, this is not, that bad. I didn't get the best barrel for the length of it. I'm gonna keep this. It's not a bad roll. Yeah, that works. Okay. Enhanced sniper loader. Let's go. Actually really good. Okay, we're getting a lot of armor. I just need like high just stat roll. Another Claws of the Wolf. Ooh, wait, this roll. I don't want reload speed. Because reload speed is just kind of like, it's rough. This is yet another good roll. Slideshot Rampage. Ricochet rounds is like pretty solid. I'm gonna end up keeping everyone I've gotten. I've gotten 3. And then, like I said, I'll check armor later, because, like, that's something else. So, we're about 5 packages down? Yeah, about 5. Okay, Talons of the Eagle. I don't need that. I have it already in Scout Rifle. Another cloak. More gauntlets. We're getting a lot of armor, which, I mean, is not bad. I got a Bite of the Fox. I'll just check what roll it has. Rapid hit okay, what the fuck, this isn't a bad roll, but there's no snapshot or anything. Like, this would probably be solid for PvE, but like, I'm gonna have like Whisper, which I don't have on this character, and I have this sniper, which is already really good for PvE, so I mean, that sniper is useless. It's not like a bad set of rolls, it's just not the greatest rolls you want on a weapon. That's an SMG, I have Recluse. Armor. Another Bite of the Fox. I don't use fusion rifles. Now, this is a, like, yes, okay, this is a hand cannon. I do use hand cannons to get him out. It's got a, oh my god. This roll is good, it's, but it's not rain. It's got a solid chunk of rain. Holy shit, okay, I guess I'm gonna, I'm gonna end up holding on to, like, half the things I get from this shit, I swear. Okay. Enhanced shotgun loader. That's good. Loader. Okay. And that's it. So we didn't get the God Roll clause, unfortunately. But we got some really... Like this is a good roll. I'm not gonna use that, because, yeah... Not gonna use that, and I'm just not gonna use it. I'm making a lot of legendary shards from this. I already have a really good scout rifle. Actually, hold on. I'm not gonna use either one of these out of the foxes. I'm gonna actually transfer over the scout rifle I have. That's, I believe, on another character. Yeah, alright, here it is. Like, I don't need a scout rifle when I have this one. Like, this scout rifle alone is like one of the best possible rolls you can get on a scout. If I could get a stability masterwork, this would be like a perfect weapon. So I don't need scout rifles. So we need to dismantle that. I'm going to hold on to that. Because I'm going to hold on to these two. And we didn't get any heavies. Okay, let's start looking at the helmet. So what is this? Solar with a 63 roll. I don't really have a solar helmet. That's 9 with a 65, but that's with the recovery. What about without recovery? What is it then? It's a 55. So this solar, so this helmet's already better than this one. What does it look like? You can change the appearance. Good to know. Okay, so this is really good. 63 roll. Highest thing is mobility, which is what you want on a hunter. Yeah, okay. Solid. I can work with that. Okay, so... Let's see here. So... Arc with the 56 roll. That's not good. This is 2 with a 54. That's 56. I mean... It's better than this one that I have, which is my current gun. Arc with... Okay. I can get rid of that then. Poggers, yes, sir. I mean, I can get... Like this is good. This is better than this one that I have, which is a 1068. This is... It's a 1, but that's because I haven't upgraded it. But it has a 62 roll. So I'll take that. So, armor. I got one chest piece. It's solar with a 64. That's 5 with a 54. 10 with a 70. Let's remove the intellect right quick. That's decent. Yeah. That was a 60 with that. Oof. This is already higher. I'm hanging on to that. I'm gonna be decked out in Iron Banner armor. It's crazy. 2 with a 60. I think I had better void boot. 1 with the 63. Yeah. I'm holding on to that. Let's put a recover mod on that. Oh yeah, definitely. I've been speccing out a lot in recovery. Yeah, I'm just gonna delete that. Solar 62. I don't have solar boots. Well, these, but these aren't. This is literally the worst rolled armor I have yet. I actually pulled these out. Like, I had another roll of these boots. But I took these out of the... What's it called? I took these out of collections because they were solar. I don't know why I did that. This is awfully rolled. So, that's good. I'm going to hold on to that. Okay, and cloaks. The thing is, I don't need a whole lot of cloaks. Because cloaks don't roll high. And as you can see, this is a 22. And that's with a mod on it. If I remove that mod, this will be a 12. Use worm husk. I like Stompies better. I also have a lot of these. Okay, so the thing is it doesn't matter. So as long as I have one void, one arc, and one solar, I'm fine. So one void, one arc, and one solar. Okay. I'm going to get rid of this because This one's already a four, so I don't have to waste as much materials on it. I'm just gonna get rid of that. Do I have an arc one? Four and three. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of that. A few things went to Postmaster, so let's just run over there and check to see what it is. So, let's see. A weapon and a cloak. So, what does this have? I mean, I literally have night. I have this fucking scout rifle. I don't need scout rifles. I'm fucking A-okay. And then arc. I'm pretty sure I have like a four arc cloak, right? Somewhere. Yeah. Okay. So that can go away. Okay. So that was 400 tokens, which is 20 packages. And the only thing I got out of it was a hand cannon I might play around with because, you know, it's got a really good roll. Following that was, if this was Mashwork, this would be a god roll. I'm gonna play around with Sand Cannon a bit to see if I like it or not. I got two Claws of the Wolf that I'm also gonna play around with because they both have great rolls. Like, this has high cal kill clip, so this thing could shred in PvP. It just doesn't have a reload Mashwork, but I might have like enhanced pulse rifle reloader and sniper. I forgot I got that. So let's check my arc gloves, see if I have any. I swear I have like enhanced pulse rifle reloader somewhere. Do I not? Wait, what? I swear I had There's no way. I don't. That's crazy. Okay, well fuck me. Yeah. Why would we have to? I mean, I don't know. I'm gonna probably try it. It's just I have plans on playing Valorant after this. Yeah, a slideshot rampage. This isn't. I mean, it has a reload masterwork, so I'm not gonna use this one. I'm just gonna be honest with myself. It's not gonna be used. Okay, so all I got out of this was a hand cannon, a pulse rifle, multiple pieces of armor that I'm gonna keep. Okay, so that's about it. Yeah, that kind of sucked, to be honest. Alright. So, yeah, make sure to like and subscribe for more content, and catch you guys next time. I don't need no molly to be savage. When I'm on that molly, I feel savage. She the definition of a bad bitch. Stole her. I'm the definition of a bandit. I don't need no molly to be savage. Hey, but when I'm on the molly, I feel savage. Hey, my girl the definition of a bad bitch. Stole her heart. I'm the definition of